long polyp toadstool coral is part of the genus Sarcophyton. They're generally fast-growing and hardy corals that I would recommend to beginners. Toadstools have numerous polyps that arise from the capitulum, or mushroom-shaped base. There's some variability in length, as some have long polyps and some have relatively shorter polyps, and anything in between. They can also easily be propagated by cutting, all in all making them a good choice for aquarists looking for an attractive and oftentimes large addition to a reef aquarium.